I'm Emily.
I'm Carol.
And welcome to the Couple Crib, and we're back with another reaction video.
And this time we're reacting to Balloons by Tom McDonald.
Our Tom, man.
And you know, Tom has been away. He's been away for a while, and we miss him, and we miss you guys so much.
Yeah, totally. But you know what? I know where he and Nova been. They've been gaming.
We see you guys on
They've
Instagram.
Been gaming. Yeah,
they've
I know.
Been playing on Twitch. But he needs some rest, you know. We love him. We want him to
rest.
And by the way, guys, you can follow us on our socials, mainly Instagram. Just swing by, say hi.
Yeah, and you can be connected that way.
Yes. So let's start with Balloons. Yeah. I'm really excited after 5 minutes.
I can't wait for it, man.
Yes, me too.
I miss the days when no one even knew my name. Now everywhere I go, I wear a hat to hide my face. I got weapons hidden inside every room in my place. Now I have to keep a pistol on me always just in case. This is a nightmare. Never expected the fame to be something I would wrestle with and fight to embrace. Sometimes I feel like the love I get's outweighed by the hate. I hid the tear with and fight to embrace. Sometimes I feel like the love I get's outweighed by the hate. I hid the tears, but I can't hide from the pain.
Ooh. I'm working 20-hour days, can't even lie to y'all, I'm burnt out. Asleep on my weight bench, trying to find the strength to work out. Should be happy I'm successful, I just went and bought my first house. Thought money would help cure my depression, but it's worse, how? I'm tired of it, lucky I don't have a manager cause I'd be firing them. Tired of talking to other artists who just wanna tell me I'm inspiring them. Parents keep telling me they have a kid and they're thankful the child is admiring me. Great, wanna know how I feel? I might kill myself before retiring.
What?
Ooh.
Retiring. Wow, actually it's so deep. And the first scene, if you noticed, he's standing on the edge.
Yeah, like I'm on the edge. You cannot push me. I cannot be pushed no more, you know?
Wow. Like I'm like one step closer to just end anything, you know? And he was talking about fame. It's like it's so overwhelming for him.
Yeah, like you can't take it anymore.
Wow. Yes.
He had it like
that's it, and you know all the struggles he's been through.
And depression.
Yeah, the depression. Talked about depression. We only see this facade of Tom McDonald's in his music videos and the way he shows himself on Instagram, on his social media. But we don't know the struggle behind this facade he's putting out there.
Yeah, like depression can really hit hard.
Wow, you know.
But he let everyone know that he will never give up.
Yeah, and he talked about the haters.
I'm not going to be giving up.
You know, the road to success is always paved with haters and doubters. That's the only way is up, you know. Wow, bravo.
You're doing the right thing.
Bravo.
You know.
Admiring me. Great. Want to know how I feel? I might kill myself before retiring.
Fact.
Yeah, we don't know the dark side of his life, you know?
Yeah.
Man, like that's so deep.
I like the deep tone. Kind of tone.
I mean, he's so honest with everything he puts out in his work, you know? Because we don't know the strength and resilience and the determination. We only see Tom, you know, just...
The outer shell, you know? The powerful Tom.
Yeah, wow.
I'm in the clouds. I can't reach the ground. They're coming in crowds. Blew me up like a balloon and let me go. Watch me float away while I scream no. Every time I get close, they pull out their phones. Like maybe this time we can see them explode. Blew me up like a balloon and let me go. They are throwing.
Ooh, blow me like a balloon. I'm sensing that he's depicting himself as this balloon.
Yeah, like they blow me.
He's in the clouds.
Rocks cause they tryna poke holes. They wanna see me pop, they don't wanna see me blow. They're the reason that I'm gone, they don't wanna see me go. Blew me up like a balloon and left me.
They want me to pop, they don't want me to blow. You know? They don't want me to succeed. They just want to push, to trigger me, to push my buttons all the time. They want me to just... I'm standing on this edge. Just don't push me any further.
I can't take it, but they keep pushing me, but I'm not gonna give up. I'm not the type of guy that's gonna give up.
That's so deep, man. I mean, whoa.
I miss the times when I could go outside. I didn't have to watch my back out of the corner of my eye. I didn't have to fake a smile and pose for pictures all the time. Can't even lie, I miss when time was really mine.
Ooh.
Now I just belong to everybody else, but...
Ooh, I wish the time, man, he don't have the time anymore.
Yes.
That's
his advantage of fame, you know.
Deep.
I miss when time was really mine. Now I just belong to everybody else but me. These panic attacks are making it awful hard to breathe. Ooh. Built a vocal booth inside the crib and stopped making beats. Don't even rap, I stand inside of it and scream. Like this is not what I expected. I work my hands to the bone, and my anxiety is triggered by the apps on my phone. I tried deleting them so the internet would leave me alone, but the lack of attention made me feel worse than before. I'm sick of it all, the internet watching me trip when I fall. Embarrassed that everyone witnesses all. My illness is in real time, man, I'm addicted to y'all. Rappers on Twitter, don't get me involved. I'm posing for photos with fans in the mall, and dying inside pretending I'm strong. I'm not a celebrity, I am just Paul.
Wow. Oh my god,
he's crying.
Wow.
Look at him.
The second verse really
hits. Wow. Yeah, and like I'm Tom. Yes. I don't want to be popular. I don't want all that fame. I don't want everything. But then, yeah, I want it. I want it, but then not. Like the contradiction between the two.
Yeah, wow.
Like I want it, but nah, I don't. You know?
Because, you know, the internet is a double-edged sword, you know? Like I want to be engaged with you all. But at the same time, I want to delete all my apps, you know, because this contradiction in his head, you know, it's like he's stuck between a rock and a hard place. I want both, but I'm losing myself at the same time. You know, fame, because it has disadvantages and also advantages. But
you have to give it some
time. You know, the hate always outweighs, as he said, the love. But he has a hangover gang behind him, so and we love him.
And he's addicted. And I'm addicted
kind of
to your
yeah,
and like I want you, and I know that you comfort me, you know, in a way.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I want that, but then I feel like I gotta run away for a while, and he should.
Yeah,
I feel like he should.
For himself,
you know? Like, when an artist drop an album, you know, they like get away, they like go on
relax,
a vacation,
you know?
But he dropped two. And he want to continue.
Yeah, wow.
Man.
I mean, you can do with life without fame, but you cannot do with fame without having an actual life, you know? And that's...
And he felt like he gave it all away. He gave it...
Yeah. Oh, so deep. I love interpreting these songs.
I'm not a celebrity. I am just Paul.
Oh my, look at him, man.
They pull out their phones, like maybe this time we can see them explode. Blew me up like a balloon and let me go. They are throwing rocks cause they tryna poke holes. They wanna see me pop, they don't wanna see me blow. For the reason that I'm gone, they don't wanna see me.
I just wanna add one thing, you know, because he's depicting himself as this balloon. And you know the balloon, he's in the clouds, you know, because the balloon is soaring up in the sky. He's rising as Tom, he's
the
star.
And the way they blew him, he got big.
Yeah, and he's in the clouds, and the clouds can also depict the image of having those thoughts that are so contradicting, the fogginess, you know, the stormy thoughts in his mind. That's why you can see in the song these contradictions between I want that and I don't want that. I want the fame, I don't want what comes with the fame, you know, all the bad things.
Okay.
Hide all the struggles, my depression, my anxiety, everything he's been through. And he's just to put this facade for his fans.
Like I'm in the cloud, but not in like, don't look down. Not in like, I own it. Like I'm in the cloud, like I'm in
it's
a contradiction.
You know, in a metaphorical way, he's just saying that everyone is trying to poke holes at him just to deflate him because he's up there and
they
just
want
to take
him
down.
They want to pop him. Right.
Wow.
I miss the years when every Friday wasn't spent with my therapist. Then I realized I hated fame and accepted I'm scared of it. I got Ativan, Ciprolex, Xanax, and Seroquel in a Tupperware container. I don't touch, I just stare at them. Breathing exercise is supposed to help me to cope, but nothing works quite as good as a bottle of Jack and a smoke. I try to focus on my breath, but it gets stuck in my throat. This never happened back when I was young and happy and broke. I never thought I'd be the rapper.
Man, when I'm happy and broke, like when I'm young, when I was young, I didn't have anything.
I was broke.
But I got to be happy.
Yeah.
I got that.
Without the fame, you know?
Yeah, and now that I got the fame, I can't. My addiction and everything, I try to hide them, I try to manage them.
Yes.
But I find them appealing, more appealing than the good, than being good, than the good
That's
habit.
It.
The bad
wow.
habit, get me.
He's resorting to the bad habits as opposed to the good habits, which is the breathing technique, you know, everything just
yeah.
the anxiety, all those medical, what do you say?
Xanax
and...
The drugs,
you know, those are bad for him. The alcohol are bad habits for him. And he just stand there and stare at them because they are so effective, but in a bad way.
Yeah.
You know?
They have their effect like now, but then...
He's struggling. He doesn't want to go back to his old self. You
and
know?
We know that he quit everything, you know?
Yeah. We follow him on Instagram. He says that he has depression and, you know, and he's tried so hard, you know, just to quit.
Yeah.
And
now,
it's so hard.
And now we got the deeper Tom, and I'm loving every word.
He's letting us into his life with everything. Wow.
Yeah. This never happened back when I was young and happy and broke.
I never thought I'd be the rapper all these rappers trying to be. Posting 20 times a day, now I don't have no privacy. Meeting with these major labels, CEOs with giant teams. If y'all want to do business, why are y'all trying to lie to me? I'm bored of the fame. Every time it feels fresh again, I'm getting more of the same. Interviewers think they know who I am. They made up their mind before I explained. Well, because you asked so nice, I guess I'll tell. Ain't been feeling too hot lately, Jim. Is there anything else? Great, because lately, every day, I feel like I'm living in hell. I'm glad the music helps you, but I might really kill myself. When this magazine gets printed, can you send one to my house? I'd like to own a tiny piece of me like everybody else.
Don't watch me float away while I scream no. Every time I get close, they pull out their phone.
Tell me about
We're sorry for the pauses, but we really like to interpret the song.
Tell me about it.
It is so deep. And Tom, he's pouring out his heart for his fans, for everyone. He puts everything out there, you know, because you can't connect with him. It's so relatable, and because he's famous, you know. Fame is so hard, and he lost himself. He doesn't even belong to himself, you know. Just send me a paper to my house so I can have a little piece.
A little bit of me.
Because I lost myself in the process of having this fame and fortune and wealth.
Wow.
Tom!
Bro, I got really emotional. I really got emotional. Like,
yeah, we used to him singing political songs. This one is different. It's so different.
Yeah, and I can't believe how good.
Yeah.
Bro.
The way the video, the way he's just the delivery.
Yeah, everything.
The delivery
about
of
it.
The song.
Everything about
wow.
it.
Wow, I loved it. I loved it so much.
Throw away while I scream no. Every time I get close, they pull out their phones. Like maybe this time we can see them explode. Blew me up like a balloon and let me go. They all throwing rocks cause they tryna poke holes. They wanna see me pop, they don't wanna see me blow. They're the reason that I'm gone, they don't wanna see me go. Blew me up like a balloon and left me.
Dave McDonald.
The video by Dave McDonald
and Nova. Yeah, wow.
Dave,
wow.
A relative maybe to Tom.
Man, you're just a source of inspiration with no matter what you do.
I felt like I got to know Tom better.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Like
on a deeper level.
Yeah, on a deeper level. Like we know Tom, the truth, the man.
His character, his strong character. But we know there's a little, you know, side.
Yeah, every now and again, and then he gets like the emotional Tom, the lyrical.
But he has the support of the Hangover Gang, and we're all behind him, and we love him for what he does.
I couldn't love it more.
Yeah, just
I
wanna add one thing. Honestly, a star, you know, is not honored for its size; it's honored for its light. And you know, you're bringing so much light in our world and out to our channel, and to Hangover Gang. We can learn a lot from you, man.
Yes.
We love you so much. I love this song.
No cap, man.
I love this
so
much.
Yeah, I loved it really, really, really.
The honest song. We love him. Love him really.
Well.
Oof, guys, tell us what you think about the song. You know?
Gotta comment, man. You gotta.
Yeah, no, this
man,
is so
you
much.
Gotta like the video. I really, really liked it.
Wow, it's so deep. It's so touching. It's so emotional. Tom, we love you. Wish
Could've
you all the best.
You
Stay soaring up in the sky like a balloon, you know. And
you are blowing.
Yes, and we're gonna see you guys in the next video. So bye.